see him?
Laura, you've been up every night this week. Come on, let's go. Look, tomorrow I'll buy us another trap.
I don't want one.
I'll get the one you wanted, the expensive one, the rat zapper.
No, we've tried traps and pellets and sticky paper and reverse psychology. And those things that make that high-pitched noise that only they can hear, it's no use. He's taunting me.
Okay, you definitely need sleep.
The other day, I left a chocolate bar in the cupboard, and the next day it was eaten. No, not just eaten, it was nibbled. One bite in each square. And the wrapper was still on, he's taunting me.
Okay, so then how do you intend on outsmarting our little trickster?
Peanuts.
Oh, is that what those are?
Don't do that!
Do what? Is specially measured?
Those are for Horton.
You named him?
I noticed he liked nuts. He ate our peanuts, walnuts, pistachios, pecans, the cashews in the trail mix. And the other day, I found my Roca with no almonds.
Oh, I get it. He likes nuts, so you're leaving yourself as bait.
I get it.
So these are the special nuts then?
Oh, the best. They're cerulean pygmies from South Africa, prized for their azure tint and striking aroma.
Oh, good. I thought they were just old M&Ms. How much?
40?
Lori?
Well, I needed them. The guy at the farmer's market said they only show up once every 7 years, and that's why they cost so much.
The guy at the farmer's market makes his living selling peanuts on a folding table, and that's why they cost so much. How do you know he didn't just buy regular peanuts? See, just deal with this later.
When? I already bought the peanuts.
Don't do your thing. I want to go to bed. Do yourself a favor. Don't let the day break, okay? We still got a lot of cooking to do.
Good night.
Love you.
No. All right, Horton. It's just you and me. It's time we end this.
Oh, and make sure to keep it down on command, okay? The woman is pushing 7. She needs her rest.
Good night. All right, Horton. It's just you and me. It's time we end this.
I'm sorry. I can't.
What, too loud?
No, I can't go to sleep while you're here awake and bloodthirsty.
You're so sweet.
Don't you find this all rather intimate? I mean, you've got to know his name and his turn-ons, now you're hoping he'll join you for a fancy dinner. I'm starting to think maybe I shouldn't be working so late.
Keep your enemies closer, right? These are amazing. Horton won't be able to resist even if he does notice you. And once he's inside, I'll seal the can shut and let him die in his own greediness.
You could just say me. But wait, does this mean you're planning on hunting him?
I guess I am.
Wow, Flory. I'm impressed. I mean, this coming from the girl who's afraid of the seafood at the Hong Kong supermarket. Are those crabs for eating? What if the turtles get out?
Stop it! You don't even have to be out here. I'm doing this with or without you.
Why are you doing this?
Because we're having people over tomorrow and I don't want them finding rat poop in the spinach and artichoke dip.
Why are you doing this?
Because this is my kitchen. I'm not going to lose to something that's like 1% my size.
Lori, why are you doing this?
Because you don't respect me.
So, catching a rat's going to get you respect?
See, it's that. It's stuff like that.
But what? I'm just trying to understand.
No, you're not. You don't believe me.
Believe what? I don't even understand what's happening.
I said believe me. Even if you don't understand, you're supposed to believe me.
And what makes you think that I don't?
The way you talk to me, the way you're always correcting my grammar, and how you sometimes giggle when we're talking and you won't tell me why.
What?
And my parents feel the same way. They said the only reason they were okay with us moving so far away is because they trust you. They said I couldn't live on my own. And that's why I've been up every night making sure the place looks perfect for the housewarming. All it's gonna take is one little flaw, one thing to go wrong, and they're gonna go, oh, see? My mom does it too, that giggle.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I didn't know. I guess you're right. That's me, that's... You don't have to go proving anything to me or your parents. Not the cat, some rat.
Okay, one, two, Yes!
That's right. You don't want to choose something else.
No. Okay.
Hey!